What's up guys, this is Faith Hunter and this is part two of Fly Life Aruba. We are now in the art district. So the art district in Aruba is in San Nicolas. It's kind of a bit away from the touristy area, but I kind of wanted to get away from that. And instead of taking a car, we opted for a bus. And so it was kind of fun because we were doing as the locals do. So enjoy my trip to San Nicolas, the art district. My charger. So I can keep some juice. After walking around a bit, we ran upon an amazing gallery filled with tons of local art. But the really cool part about this gallery is that, of course, they host classes, but many of their classes are designed for the local youth. So check it out.
And when we opened, they dropped in and David came first. I didn't mention Daniel yet. And this is their grandmother.
So this is my art. I'm like
the mother
great video.
Was also present. Yeah. And David was immediately enthusiastic.
David. And David, what kind of art do you do?
I do nature.
Nature.
Yes. Wow. And their grandmother?
So what's your name?
I'm Daniel Jones.
And what kind of art do you do?
Abstract mostly, but I dare myself to do lots of stuff.
Cool. Yeah. So where was yours? Let me see.
Huh?
Where was yours on here?
I helped you.
So David was immediately
all the help to create that.
How crazy was this place?